Let's get started with Tales from the Genome.
We're really excited that you've decided to join us on our exploration of the human experience through biology.
We really hope that this is going to be an awesome learning odyssey that just might change the way you think about yourself and others in a fundamental way. For example, whether you know it or not, the objects in these two images are intimately related. The image on the right, I think you already know what that is, but the image on the left represents a DNA molecule, the substance that makes up all of our genomes. All living things, including you, are created from their genomes, which are the set of genetic instructions.
That seems pretty mechanical to me.
Well, it is, sort of. Biology is just chemistry that crawls.
So you mean like chemistry that comes to life?
Well, yeah, what I mean is that every physical aspect of who you are is deeply rooted in the chemical engineering processes that interprets the information within your genome. Together with environmental influence, your genome and unique development, the chemistry of you, is what's brought you to where you are today.
But I am a psychology person, so it's not just the physical aspects, right? What about our feelings and behaviors?
Well, your physical aspects, your size, your metabolism, even your behaviors and your interests.
So even like personality traits too.
Exactly. These are all deeply influenced by your genome's instructions. If you were to zoom into your body, you would see that you are made up of trillions of individual cells, all different because they read different parts of your genome's instructions. Some are skin cells that use melanin to protect you from UV rays from the sun. Some are stomach cells that help you digest products that you eat and drink. Others are red blood cells that carry oxygen to all parts of your body. All of these cells and more use your genome's instructions to build who you are. You are a giant conglomeration of cells, all meticulously reading the book of instructions to keep you alive and functioning, forming the basis for all of your traits.
Now, this course will help you relate your traits to this book of instructions and show you some really amazing life stories along the way.